Welcome back to Temple of Elemental Evil. Last time I named the part that went up on YouTube the wrong thing. Silly me. Yeah, because I actually did something and I died and got the game over screen. Turns out, getting the game over screen, shuts off my recording software. So that's kind of awkward.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna skip all that. The dying and all that, I really don't feel like repeating that.
As you wish.
So, yeah, let's not. So, if you watch the other part with that went up, you know, with the wrong title and the wrong description, this is what I was talking about. These things that I never removed. You know, the being lazy and all that. Fire. I am in the fire node. Trust me, these spells are very, very much necessary.
Yes.
The bear doesn't get one. That's fine. I'm alright with that. Let's see, what else? Righteous Might.
Yes.
And let's cast Prayer on yourself. And quickly have you, since Prayer doesn't work very long. Which one was it? Crap. Lesser Globe? Yes, it's that one. Okay. Move, guys. These horrible creatures.
Okay.
Noble salamanders have fireball. Yeah. First thing we're doing, I'm not gonna try to beat these guys legitimately. We're going straight for Stinking Cloud. Yeah, I spent an entire part playing with these jerk faces, trying to get through here without using Stinking Cloud. It did not work. I ended up using it, so I'm just gonna use it to start with. Yeah, I need to spread out. Hopefully they target somebody back here. Yeah, that resists fire? Yeah, I need that a little bit. Who are they actually targeting, though? Wait a second. You only hurt with 4 damage? Huh? I'm confused. Avel, let's send you over here. Fireball's obviously not gonna work, so we're gonna skip that. Cone of Cold? Not in that position. Great idea! You know, I tried this a whole bunch before. Phantasmal Killer just did not want to work. I'm gonna try it again. And that's exactly what they did last time. They keep rolling 20s versus Phantasmal Killer. Like, I've tried now a total probably about 10 times, and it's always 18 plus. Yeah, that upsets me a little bit, to be fair.
Yes, sir.
That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. He got there. Let's send you in for him. Hopefully this Stinking Cloud does something. Ah, yes, you're a very large human being, so you should be fine. And to my knowledge, these guys pretty much have infinite fireballs. Oh, you're going after Avel.
Okay.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Not what I want to do at all.
Okay.
Oops. Yeah, that was a waste. Bear's dead. Everybody else is pretty alive, though. Let's put you here, Ulk. A fire shield would be useful. And let's enlarge Stumpy. It's fine. I'm gonna have to sit through more fireballs, aren't I?
As you wish.
Yup. Spell resistance fails, that's the problem. Avel? Actually, can I? Oh, I don't know if I... I want you to get as far away as possible. I don't think you're gonna get out of range, though. Oh, I skipped Stumpy's turn. Damn it, RPG. Yes. Thankfully, you skipped the one, the one that was next was the, second one. Good. That's actually what I want. Can I move you a little bit further away? So Luke doesn't get hit? I'm using Ulk as bait. That's essentially what I'm doing. I'm using Ulk as bait.
Yes, sir.
23, not bad. Okay, so you're still too close to him. Can you move over here? This is pretty much exactly how I did it last time. Yes. Like, seriously, this is exactly what I did. Right away. So, glad to see that it works all the time. Oh, did... Who just... Oh, you failed your saving throw. That's fine. Yeah, there's really nothing I want you to do. You're just there to be a distraction. God, they're like blenders. It's fantastic. It's even better with haste. That's fine. Yeah, he's only resisting the elemental damage. The actual poking damage is still fine. Good job, Stumpy. I hate that. Just.
Yes.
Thank you. The thing's working my favor. Hopefully Lily doesn't get sickened. That'd be kind of awkward.
Certainly.
Wait, what? I'm confused. Okay. It's fine. I'm not worried anymore. Just as long as I can get through this combat this way, and it works again, I'm fine.
By the gold's will.
Skip your turn, Furnock, go after him, please. Are you sickened? Probably. Yep. That's fine.
Okay.
That's fine and dandy. So the resist elements is pretty much just to get it so I can use Ulk as a distraction. Because they seem to enjoy targeting casters for some reason. I don't know if that's true. Did you just do 65 damage? Oh my goodness! Plus 28 strength bonus. Wait, what? Immunity error, missing line 2026 in mess damage.met. What? 28 strength bonus? What?
Right away.
That would mean you have something like 56 strength? No. It's not displayed anyway. Ah, the bear died, unfortunately. But that's fine. People leveled. I still want to know how Furnock managed to pick up... Oh, no. Picking locks. That's right. That's right. Forgot. Sorry. I'm actually kind of tempted to pick you up a different class, like fighter, but... Eh. I'm kind of against... Ooh. Well, wisdom gives me a bonus now. RPG, do you expect to hit level 16 in this? Kind of. Hmm. I mean, that would help your will saves. But then again, that's just one. It'd help a few other things, too. Odds and ends, you know? Nah, screw it. And you're continue going to 21s. I don't know why I'm still putting points in Tumble. It really doesn't do anything. Feats! Oh, what, I have Cleave. Power attack, of course. You kind of have to have it for cleave. And also the lava reset. I don't know if you saw that. Craft wand, yeah, because no. Actually, you have basic healing spells. Not anything like heal, but yeah, that's actually not a bad idea. Great cleave. Not really something I want to get for you. I think I already have improved critical. Yep. Improved turning. No, thank you. Tutor Reef. Well, you don't really fail that often, Lily. I mean, you kind of are awesome. Then again, you are a paladin. If you're not, there's a problem. I'm actually really thinking about Craft Wand. Fourth level or lower. Oh, there goes spells. RPG. Yeah, cure moderate wounds. I don't know. It's kind of a... not sure if I want to. Then again, do I really need that? You know, when I only play one character, I have a pretty good idea of what I'm getting next, You know, there's the time between sessions and all the time between feats. That it's like, what am I getting next? And, you know, there's a lot of time to decide. I mean, it's only one character. I have seven. Proof turning's not going to be too helpful. Since I don't do it very often. Combat reflexes is pretty good. Great cleave, I don't think I need that. I wonder if Stumpy can get whirlwind in this game. You know what? Screw it. Let's get the reflex save one. Why not? And you get 11 hit points. Not bad. Stumpy, my friend. What the hell am I gonna get you? You don't really need intelligence. Constitution wouldn't be bad. And strength. Why do you... oh, you have 10 dexterity because you're enlarged. That's right. Yeah, enlarged person is 2. So you have 26 strength. Yeah, let's put it in Constitution, assuming that I get the level 16. Because more HP. Why not? Oh, and you get 2 feats. Great. Alright, let's do the class one. Because I have greater weapon focus, improved critical, and unarmed strike isn't going to help you. Weapon proficiency, not really. Weapon finesse, focus, and... well, finesse would actually hurt you. Yeah, that would hurt you. That's not something you're gonna want. Blind fight. Sounds like a really good idea. Can I improve... no, you already have it. You already have Iron Will. That's sad. That's because you have a abysmal... wisdom score. Expertise, that's not really something I want. Greater fortitude. Not, you don't need it. It's a little tough, isn't it? I'm sure somebody's yelling at the screen, "Get this RPG! I always get this, and you haven't gotten it yet. And it's like, eh. Yeah, let's just get you improved lightning reflexes to improve your reflex save. Cause why not? I don't really know what else to give you. Parzhani, dear, you're gonna have to dismiss, yes, what is it, Ivan the Third? Yeah. Sad. Has it already been 15 minutes? Have I spent this entire time fiddling with my feet? Really, RPG? Oi. Actually, let's heal first. I was expecting to get more done in this part. But that never happens. That's silly.
Yes.
Seems awfully high, but I'll take it. Cure moderate wounds to her, please. Do you even have healing spells anymore, dear? Cure serious wounds to yourself. And of course, trying to sleep here is going to fail miserably. Just because I want to get, another bear. You're lying to me, game. I don't believe you. still no dire bear.
Of course.
Yeah, the bear really didn't have much of a chance with what was going on in that combat to really have a chance. Actually, as I remember, the fire note is not that big. It's just really brutal. See, guys that spam fireball. For proof of that. Nefriti? I remember you guys. Oh, Phantasmal Killer.
What do you say?
Took damage. I tried. I did. I definitely did try. Where's Furnox? Furnox's turn is before yours. Excellent. That's all I wanted to know. Your armor is clipping gloriously through your cape there, buddy.
Certainly.
Well, hello there. Certainly. Would you like some of what your friend got? Apparently not. Okay, I'm assuming that something else in here, come on, is not going to be immune to lightning bolt. 16, that's kind of sad. Then again, if he didn't say it, that would have been a lot more. I have no idea what an Ifriti does, other than get attacks of opportunity even though they're flat-footed. Scorching Ray, I'm assuming. That's what it looked like, at least. Yeah, I don't feel like I should be worried about you. Then again, at this point of the game, there's not too much I should be worried about.
As you wish.
Wow, you really failed initiative, didn't you, dear?
Certainly.
Who needs sneak attacks when you critical twice?
Yes.
Not worth anything though. Sadness. Ah, the air node entrance. So yeah, after I defeatify the guy in here, using my gems of course, I have to slam those in the skull, destroy the skull, and then go fight the creator of the skull. And that's pretty much the end of the vanilla game. I mean, that's not too far away. Really? Well, that dead ends. Wow, Fire Note's actually really short. It's really not that bad, except for this part right here. That part's pretty horrible. Yeah, stinking cloud. Again, I said this when I first got it. Whoa. And started using it, that I appreciated a little bit more. Speaking of which...
Certainly.
Ulk, my good friend, could you, I didn't know you guys were here.
Mere fraction of my power.
One? That's not bad. Better than none.
Anyway.
And hell, these guys can still fail their saving throws.
I will attempt it.
Is that the... No, that's not the second one. Where is he? He's last. Figures. Yeah, that really flipping hurts.
Right away.
Stumpy, get on over here, please. And Abel, you're going to run away.
Whatever you say.
And he failed the saving throw. Good. So I really only have one salamander to worry about. They're pretty much just standing there to get attacks of opportunity. That's it. It's pretty much what they're doing. Although I have to wade through the stinking cloud to, get to anywhere useful. Stop that. Just stop that. Stumpy, if you would.
Okay.
Abel, just stay right there. I only have one to worry about, and he's the one I've been hitting. That's the smart thing to do. Well, he died horribly. Too bad I can't dismiss my spell. Actually, who cast it? He should be able to.
Yes.
I don't know what happened, it seems like the melee is going a lot faster, like the actual swings themselves are being animated much faster than they were earlier in the game.
Certainly.
No, that's not technically flanking. That's sad.
As you wish.
I'm taking more damage from the Oh, jeez. RPG, do you know how to words? Apparently not. I wish you would stop attacking, Barrier. Doing more harm to yourself than anything. I forgot what I was talking about. That's embarrassing. Finally. No experience for you guys, though. I kind of wonder if you can get, oh yeah, you're second, yay. If you can get those guys on...
As you wish.
...a resting encounter. That would be terrible. Large fire elemental, woo. But... Noble salamanders, especially if they're in a large group.
Yes.
Oh yeah, you guys have pretty much unlimited attacks of opportunity, don't you? Except for this time.
By the gold's will.
I'm getting to the point where I'm actually wondering if it's going to be worth to continue to summon a bear. How is that worth experience? Oh boy.
Yes.
And the bear too, cause why not? Don't say I never gave you anything, bear. This is gonna take a while, isn't it?
I will attempt it.
Well, I don't understand the huge difference in rolls. Like, even rolling a 1? How did I get, like, 7s? Methinks the computer game really sucks at math. Are there no encounters here? I'm actually starting to wonder. It seems like there isn't. I mean, there was the one fire elemental, but how many times did I just rest in a row without getting attacked? Strangeness. Anyway, next time, we are going to do the Guardian just right up that ramp. This is going to be horrible. Can't wait. Until then. Wow, sarcasm's so thick in here you could cut it with a spoon. Not a grapefruit spoon. A regular spoon. Like a soup spoon. Until then. Ifriti is dying? Okay.